Jesus boy, born in a manger. Sweet little holy child, we didn't know who you were. Long time ago, it seems, you were born. Born in a manger, Lord. Sweet little Jesus boy. Robert McKenzie, born in Pineville, Louisiana, 1898, died in Phoenix, Arizona, 1979, was an American composer. His most famous song was Sweet Little Jesus Boy in 1934, a well-known Christmas carol written in the style of an African-American spiritual. McKenzie also composed Shadrach, which was an 1862 hit for Brooke Benton that was also recorded by Louis Armstrong and many others. Born in Pineville, Louisiana, of white parents, Robert McKenzie spent most of his formative years in the company of blacks who lived and worked for and with his family. Due to their influence, he wrote in an African-American style, and he is often mistakenly assumed to be a black composer. He was also famous for double whistling or whistling duets. His library letters and works can be found in the library archives at Louisiana College, Pineville, Louisiana. You have shown us how, and we are trying. Master, you have shown us how, even as you were dying. This world treats you mean, Lord, treats me mean too. But that's how things are done down here. We didn't know it was you.
Amen. Amen.